Fit Lake, I hope you're all keeping well and welcome to my channel. I was fishing in a beach in Aberdeenshire yesterday and it was my first time fishing in the dark. And I got to try out my new head light and it worked well. I'm fair tricked with. Now, if you like my videos, mind and put a thumbs up on them and subscribe to my channel. It'll help us out a bit. Now, I don't know if you can hear us. There's a scurry walking about in my shady reef. You're right. It's a tan shady. It makes enough a racket when it's raining. Or if there's a scurry walking about in the reef. Anyway, a thoot for the ready. Check us out. smell seaweed. I think it's too much motion. It's a beauty of a flounder. What a cracker. He's a lot of meat in him. He looks good enough to eat. Well, I thought there'd be too much motion. But they're tugging. So great stuff. Right, we're going to put them back. Easy way. There's a lot of motion, so you don't care if it's a fish biting or if it's a waves rolling in. Shifting the line a bit. It's more than likely the waves. But it's annoying because I like to see the fish taking a bite. So I gotcha. Then I can be here at when the path coming down to the beach, there's a sign and it said private property shooting. See nothing at the time, but I'm hearing all the guns going off just now. So I don't think they're shooting targets or rabbits. I hope they're aware. So now I'm walking back because it's dark. And I don't want to get a heap of pellets in my ears. It's a really good forecast for tonight. Yeah, but it's going to be colder later on. -4, -5. Definitely a good forecast. But I wasn't expecting this motion. I like to come to an old-fashioned calm with a omni in as diehards. He likes to go in storms. Big waves rolling in. I just like to enjoy myself. Whether I'm catching a fish or not. Here at guns get off. Weed again. Five just now at night. High water is 20 to 7. So it's a couple of hours yet. I'm not feeling the cold. I'm finding warm. I've got layers and layers on. So there's nothing coming over me just now. And I've got hot chocolate if I need it. This hot's a fine and cosy. Keeps the heat down. Right, I'm on bait up and get a fire to warm you. I hear the shotgun's going off now, so hopefully that's them stopped now. launch, you have to tripod back a bit. I can hear the geese going over the top of me. That's maybe for that lad's shooting. We're going soon. Just one flung there so far. You see how the stars just come out? Half a bunny. Fine and peaceful. It's near high water yet. There's still an hour to go. It's cold game, but it's near too bad. I'm using mackerel for bait. So that's half good. But I got something more marker. Fine and ugly. Right, I'll go and get them baited up and shoot a wagon. Right, you can see how savage the waves are when I throw it tips. It's just gone like out to the road. And you keep thinking there's a fish on. I don't like it when it's like a... I like it quiet. When you see the tip going, you can't get a bite. When it's like this, you're just hauling in all the time. And checking your hooks. Oh well, it's a joy. At least I'm out fishing. And getting a go. Lots of stuff here. I think but a fish. A fine clout. I'll maybe draw it out and keep it. Yeah. Just picking up a lot of shite in him. Shake. Yes, you.